An Iraqi court sentenced to death a German woman of Moroccan origin for membership of Islamic State. The German national was captured by Iraqi forces during the battle for Mosul last year. She is the first foreign woman to be sentenced to death in Iraq for joining the terror outfit. The woman was convicted of participating in attacks on Iraqi security forces and offering the militant group logistical support. Thousands of foreigners have been fighting for the Islamic State in Iraq and Syria.